Hello everybody, welcome to Kitchen. In today's video I'm going to show you how to fix PS4 DNS error or cannot connect to the server within the time limit. So if you want to know how you can fix this error, make sure to watch this video and make sure to subscribe my channel and drop a like on this video. Let's get it started. Guys, to fix this PS4 error code, first off, go to the top bar and select settings. So just go to the top bar and select settings, and then you should scroll down and select network. And when you go into here, I recommend to first test your internet connection. So select test internet connection and then wait for a few minutes. Now just wait. And now guys, if you get any DNS error on your PS4, you should press X on your controller and then set up internet connection. And when you go into here, if you use Wi-Fi to connect to the internet, use a LAN cable. And if you use a LAN cable to connect to the internet, you should use Wi-Fi. And yeah, and in this video, I'm use Wi-Fi. When you do this, you should scroll down and select custom. And now just wait and select your Wi-Fi network. You can press triangle on your controller and then just select your Wi-Fi network. And when you do this, you should wait for a few seconds. For IPR setting, select automatic, and for DSCP system, select do not specify, and for DNS setting, you should scroll down and select manual. And when you go into here, guys, to fix PS4 DNS error, you should use a good DNS. And I recommend to use a good DNS, and a good DNS is 8.8 and 0.8 for primary DNS, and for second DNS you should enter 8.4.4 and 0.8, and yeah, you can use this DNS to fix PS4 DNS error. And also you can change it to 1.1 and 0.1 for primary DNS, and for secondary DNS you should enter 1.0 and 0.1. So use one of these DNS server and then select next. For MTU setting you should select automatic, and for proxy server you should select do not use. And then you should test your internet connection. And now just wait for a few minutes. As you can see guys, it's done. And now if you use a good DNS but already PS4 DNS error comes up, you should go back and press PS button on your controller, go to the power, and then you should select last option or restart PS4. Sometimes it helps you to fix DNS error on PS4. And also guys, you can turn off your router and your PS4, wait for 10 or 15 minutes and then try again. Sometimes it works. Anyway, thanks for watching video. Make sure to subscribe my channel and please drop a like on this video. And if you have any question, you can comment down below. Peace out.